Okay, I'm Ramon Schreuder from Amsterdam, the Netherlands, and I created the Celsius Sound Machine. It's a Celsius music table because I like to enable people that are not really users or musicians themselves. I try to make like a basic level of sounds, different sounds, that people can use to make an arrangement. So, and it can be fun like around a collaborative space. So it's more about the collaboration. This project started when I was still in art school. I had an idea. I wanted to get people together, but I wanted to make something like for in a club or something where you have like spaces in between the main room and the toilets. You have spaces where people get together, but people who are strangers don't start talking to each other. And I wanted to make something for that kind of spaces. I didn't know what to make, and I started thinking I want to do something with music maybe. I became a multi-touch installation where you could make music in a really collaborative social way. So it's like a conversation subject. You do something together, and in this way you get to know each other.
Allora, quelli bianchi fanno i suoni, quelli grigi sono solamente gli effetti grafici e questo è il microfono.
Yeah, more into music already, and I wanted to enable like children and elderly and all different kinds of people, and even people with disabilities. I hope to enable them. I hope we'll meet some maybe people with that are maybe blind or I'm not sure what we will we'll see here. This is not about technology. It's about kind of magic and fun. Yeah.